Agent Booth, I'm Leo Sanders, head of security at Hanover Prep. This is Headmaster Peter Ronson.
Where are the human remains?
Dr. Temperance Brennan and her assistant Jack something.
Zach, Eddie.
Could you show me to the remains? Well, we don't know what happened yet. That's why I'm here. Did anyone touch the body?
I doubt it. It's pretty grisly.
Not big on small talk, is she?
Dr. Brennan's very focused.
Where are the remains?
Yes. Didn't I see you on television this morning, Dr. Brennan?
How could I possibly know what you watched on television? Booth? I have to talk to you.
Yeah, it was definitely her.
I don't know what that means.
How did this all come together?
I have no idea.
Well,
I'm Stacy Goodyear, and joining me on Wake Up DC is Dr. Temperance Brennan. She's the author of the best-selling mystery novel, Bread in the Bone. And she's also, now tell me if I get this wrong, an anthropologist who works with the FBI to solve crimes?
Yes, that's correct. I use the bones of people who have been murdered or burned or blown up or eaten by animals or insects or just decomposed.
Well, that's exciting. Dr. Brennan, your book has sold over 300,000 copies. How do you juggle twin careers as a best-selling author and crime-fighting scientist?
Well, I do one. Than the other.
Okay, Rain Man.
I don't know what that means.
Tell him where I'm going, okay?
She didn't actually say where she was going, did she?
You're supposed to bump my fist with yours.
Why?
Yeah, I'm told it's a widely acknowledged gesture of mutual success.
I love it when you two impersonate Earthlings.
Cotic.
A short-term periosteal reaction on the right proximal lateral humerus was consistent with a bound individual.
So to rephrase.
And the placement of wrist restraints coupled with her hyperparathyroidism would account for the stress fractures on the distal anterior surface of both the radii and ulni.
Her bones broke because she was struggling to free herself.
Yeah, I believe I just said that.
You have many skills, Temperance. Not one of them includes communicating with the average person on the street, which is exactly what juries are made of.
You could forget the whole thing and come home.
Don't worry, I made bail.
Bail?
Bail? For what?
I told you, don't worry, the murder charge won't stick.
Whoa, murder charge?
Brennan, the next plane, okay? The next plane or I'm coming down there to get you myself.
Everything's fine.
I'm healing up satisfactorily. Bye for now.
Healing up?